Hey there, Simplifiers. Welcome back to my organizing ABCs, where today we're on the letter G, and G is for goal setting. Now, what do goals have to do with organizing? Well, a goal, in a nutshell, is a project. And a project is a collection of little tasks that need to be done in order to sort of achieve the greater goal of completing the project. And when there's a lot of tasks that need to be done, you need to make sure that everything is done in the order that makes the most sense and that it is completed in a timely manner. This applies to projects like cleaning out your closet or like my kitchen, which we are in the process of renovating right now. Before we started this project with the goal of renovating the kitchen, I sat down and made a list of everything that we wanted to do. We wanted to paint the cabinet, to change the flooring, install a new sink, add subway tile, to change the arrangement of the cabinets. All these different tasks needed to be done, but they needed to be done in a certain order. I made sure that I organized the list of tasks in a way that made sense. It wouldn't have made any sense to put the subway tile up before we had rearranged the cabinets because we knew we were taking those cabinets down. Next time you have a goal, think of it as a project and organize all of those little tasks that you need to do in order to achieve the greater goal of finishing your project. Have you set any goals for this year or this month or this week or today? Let me know what you're working on in the comments below and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of my organizing ABCs. And I will be back tomorrow to talk to you about home and habits.